to make sure the words that go into the Constitution are safe for our system of government, which is certainly
Do you worry, if this fails, what it does to reconciliation in Australia?
Oh, I think it'd be a disaster for race relations in the country if the referendum was defeated. It's the last thing we want to see in this country. And I think you could forget about reconciliation.
I have my blinker! Sorry? I have my blinker! It was an accident! Relax! I can hear you, I can see you! You need to put your paper on!
What the fuck, dude? Idiot. What a fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's no good.
What just happened?
He fucking ran a red light. Holy shit.
I need to take a picture.
You good, mate? No, yeah. Ooh.
Fire! You didn't hit my car, it's fine.
Start recording emergency video.
No, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, Kai, it's okay. It's okay, all good, all good.
What the fuck are you doing, you cockhead?
Fucking dickhead!
Yeah, well, she can't get into her house. She's trying to sell. I have a special shout out to someone who, after I mentioned that I wanted to get rid of.
Doing?
There is a couple of pending, so she's saying you can't pay them off yet, but by your next statement they would have gone. Oh, fuck you doing? Oh my god!
Remember, the Aussie Olympic champions Evan McKeon, Kyle Chalmers and Kaylee McEwen take on the world at the FINA World Short Course Swimming Championships. Brought to you by Visit Melbourne. Get your tickets now. Search for
traffic all day while you work. Take the worry and hassle out of finding the right stupid device. Fucking hell.
Fuck it, it's the road! Fine, man! It's the road! Why are you up?
XO22JA.
Come on, cars, get your shit together. You go, then we go. Fuck off. Oh, for fuck's sake. Nice indicator.
始動力が開始します。
Remember to cancel your free trial thing.
Okay, that's a bit weird. Why'd you just decide to go there, bro?
Alpha male move.
Well, no, it wasn't even a changed light, it wasn't a filter light, just decided to
go.
And so, does that in any way make you feel that perhaps I'm focused on trying to...
Shit, come on, get on. Bloody hell.
...change attitudes towards homelessness. Perhaps a more direct one.
here.
What the fuck?
Jesus!
You see the footsteps going down to the ice. What happens after that is a big, big question mark, but I can see it, i.e., like, is it an intentional disappearance? Was this left behind with reason, or...
The panels, like, going over it four times, and I'm like, I still, in my head, cannot figure out what's happening.
You read Claymore, didn't you?
Yeah, I read all of Claymore. That was hard.
Holy shit, because I reread it, like, recently.
Yeah.
And that was almost fucking impossible to discern what's happening.
Especially because, the later fights.
Yeah. Because, like, in group fights, you have, like, all of these Claymore, where all of them are, like...
A rough couple of nights. Sleep. Obi tells me by the one-person swag, that's all I need. He rocks up with a two-person swag, and he's looking like a king. But the one-person swag is about the same size as the bed.
You like the vibration, don't you? You like the vibration.